are going to eat tortellini, that are very famous tortellini di Valeggio, with these beautiful views. It's amazing. I ordered tortellini with the ricotta and spinach, and the other one is a radicchio of Verona. I don't know. That's it. Very good. And you cannot end a meal without a tiramisu. There is always space for a tiramisu and for a sweet. So yeah. Let's finish with a coffee. Finish eating and we have eaten there. It was really a good idea to come here because it's really beautiful there. I never eaten here and I always saw many photos, but I never came here. So. And also if you ever come here, the tortellini here are the best. So today it's a very chill day. We came here to eat and then yeah, we're going to buy grocery because we finished everything as always. And then there is the match between Italy and Switzerland tonight. So there's going to be a lot of confusion around 6 p.m. Tired now. Now I'm home. We took the groceries from the supermarket and yeah. So I bought a few things and I wanted to unpack them with you. So let's do it. I bought a few things for the summer. I bought something new. Some things more useful, some things a bit less useful, but we'll see. So, I bought these beautiful, beautiful sandals. Just, they're really beautiful. I really wanted to buy them, so I did. I needed them. No, Look at them, they are so cute. I am so disappointed right now because they arrived and you see, like in this point, like here and there, there is no butterfly. So I need to return them. Look, here there is all, and here I'm a bit disappointed. It's Friday and I ordered, of course, delivery food because it's Friday. This time it's because it's Friday. So yeah, the week went by pretty fast. The only thing is that on Friday I'm always so tired, and so yeah, right now I'm sleepy, very very sleepy. Yeah, so I'm not really in the mood of going out right now, but I'm gonna go out anyway because Rocky is going to get mad, of course. I'm not such a bad mother. Yes, you're going out. Okay, well, okay. Oh, okay, okay. Let's go. I'm going to wear these shoes that I recently bought from Mango. They're super, super, super cute and perfect for summer. Yeah, these are the shoes. Very cute, right? Cute, no? I don't know why, who is that? Like, what are you doing, my baby? So today was actually really hot, so that's why I waited to take Rocky out for a walk. He is already 10 years old, so yeah, I need to be careful on these things. So food has arrived, new girl is on, so it's finally time to eat. Yay! No, actually first I need to give Rocky food. See, he fainted. Oh no, he fainted. So I kind of bought the same thing that I ordered last time, because I like to try new things, but when I find something that I like, I kind of stick to it until I get bored. So yeah, that's exactly what is happening here. Same exact order with these little things, and it's a vegetarian because I'm vegetarian. So yeah, this thing. Yeah, exactly the thing that I ordered last time, because they were so good and I was craving them so bad, so